I hope I have your full support on this move to fire the first lady and
yes.
to eliminate the office and then take that $1.35 million that now we will have as surplus and use that to fund 13 seconds of government behavior in other areas.